heard, there's a rumor going around that the new superhero is coming to Earth. They say he's coming to save the world, and then he receives his powers from Sky Guy.
I've heard the same thing. What does this mean? We save the Earth. We've been here for years. What does this guy think he's doing?
I've heard that the Sky Guy means real business.
Do we even know who this guy or woman is? Don't they know that that is our job?
He says he has a connection with all of us. Apparently he's the lover of the ultimate universe and he's going to send his heir.
His heir?
His heir.
His heir?
His heir, guys, cut it out. This new superhero is here to save the world from arch-villains Dr. Death and Miss Target.
Who are these Dr. Death and Miss Target? I don't know these evil villains.
Cat Lady, is Miss Target one of your arch nemesis?
I don't know her or Dr. Death, but I do know I could take them out probably better than this new guy.
I can destroy them with the power of above 70% isopropyl alcohol and sodium lauryl sulfate.
Dr. Rona, I think you need to go easy on the isopropyl alcohol if you ask me.
Okay, everybody, let's calm down. We don't know if this guy is going to take our jobs. He might just be here to help us as well as the rest of the world.
Bulk doesn't need help. Bulk's strong. Did you see what I defeated? Crushed that bad guy? I saved a bus full of children with one hand.
I didn't see that, man. You were awesome.
Hand, face, space!
Whoa, slow down, guys. Let's focus on this air guy. We can share our glory stories later.
Do we even know when this new air guy is supposed to show up?
I've heard as early as Christmas Day. That's Friday.
No way! Christmas is on Friday? It's nearly Christmas Eve?
Yes, Bulk, it's nearly Christmas. I think your muscles are cutting off circulation to your brain. That means we have to act fast. We have to find this new superhero, learn what his weaknesses and his enemies are. Ugh, what if he is a sidekick like a ghost or something? We have so much to do.
Well then, we better start tracking this air ghost, or whatever he is. Come on, let's go.
A room somewhere? I'm so tired of this walking thing.
Only a little bit farther left. I'm sorry all the Airbnbs were booked or out of toilet paper, but I didn't know we would have to quarantine for so long to get into the holiday season.
Don't get huffy at me. I didn't ask to flee my home. I didn't ask to become the mother of God's son.
Yes, dear, and how did that happen again? We weren't even together during lockdown. You were so shocked when you told me.
Well, an angel from God came to me back in Nazareth before we were married. He told me to get excited because God had chosen me to bear his son. I am to call him Jesus. I was so scared, but then he told me not to be frightened, for this means that God will always be with me. I'm still so nervous and unsure about this whole thing. What if I'm not right? What if I'm not going to be a good mother to God's son?
Mary, calm down and breathe. God chose you for a reason, and he chose me to be your husband for a reason. Or at least that's what I keep telling myself.
Well, we haven't found him yet. This superhero sure knows how to hide himself. Or maybe he's in disguise.
I've turned over everything, and he sure isn't hiding anywhere.
Bulk, put that down. Do you think our man who's trying to save the world is going to be hiding under a pirate ship?
Maybe this guy has a weakness, like tuna, or catnip, or those little squeaky mice, or those darn little balls of light that you can never catch.
Whoa, down, Kitty. We don't know that stuff yet. Maybe these fine people have heard something about him. I'll go ask.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Observe social distancing, people. Please.
And face space.
Have you heard of a new superhero?
A new superhero? No, Joseph, have you?
No way. Are you really Supergirl? And Wonderful Woman? And the Vault? And
oh, get a hold of yourself. No, we haven't. Now, do you know a place where we could stay? He's got nothing on this app. And he's lost his mask.
I know a really stable guy down the road. You can ask him if he knows a place.
You guys are my heroes. You save people, like, every day. And you're here right now.
I know. We are pretty powerful.
Oh my goodness. Miss, are you pregnant?
Yes, I'm due almost any day now.
Oh, there's nothing better than a kitten.
Baby.
Right.
Baby. Well, fine, Simpsons. I hope we run into you again. I'd love to hold your baby.
Me too. Bulk love to rock babies to sleep.
I don't think they're in your social bubble.
Absolutely. But thanks anyway. Maybe after there's a vaccine or something, we could meet up.
Would you come see us again? Oh, wow.
Do you know if it's a boy or a girl? What are you going to name it?
It's a boy, and his name is Jesus.
Aww.
Joe, my feet are getting sore. I think we should give this stable guy a try. Good luck with your search for this new superhero.
Good luck.
Can you please sort out your pig?
It's not my pig.
Well, obviously nothing to do with me.
Well, duh, me either. We're shepherds.
Well, I wouldn't put it past you. It wouldn't be the first time you outsourced your animal supervision responsibilities.
Oh, come on. This job is so lame.
Hey, I wouldn't complain. It's paying for your data plan. And that ain't cheap for anyone abiding in this country. Heaven forbid you couldn't text your ace boys on the job.
Come on, you think you're so funny? Seriously, nothing ever exciting happens. This job is so boring. Look, my cousin, he works in Rock Island. Every day he gets free coffee. What do I get? I gotta watch my flocks by night and shovel sheep poop. Gross.
Oh, come on. It's a clear, black, starry night on Christmas Eve. Can't you just admire God's creation?
Oh, you're one of those God botherers, aren't you?
Well, yeah. I haven't quite figured it out yet. I think there's something to it. I think there's a plan or something.
Gabriel, you need to unmute yourself.
Oh, right.
Shepherd 2, I think we'll have that line again.
Well, yeah, I don't know if it works it out yet. I just think there's something to it, you know, like there's a plan or something.
You got that right.
Ooh. Who's there? I am training karate and I'm not afraid to use it!
Better question is, where are you? Does your pig talk?
I'm right here. Don't be afraid. I am an angel of God. I bring you good news.
Sheesh, lay off the glare. Lady Gaga called and she wants her secret bodysuit back.
Lady Gaga, please, she ain't got nothing on me. But I have to tell you that your Messiah, the Lord, was born tonight. Rejoice! Emmanuel, the Savior of the universe, is here in Bethlehem.
Wait, really? Are you serious? Oh, wow. Wait, I literally have no clue what you're talking about.
Why don't you go and see? You will find him wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger.
I don't know what swaddling clothes means, but I'm assuming when I find a baby in a horse trough, I'll know I'm in the right place. But what does this mean? Why is this baby such a big deal?
God has sent his son, Jesus, to be your king. To sort this place out, to fix the brokenness, and everything will be great as God intended. He's here to show you once and for all that God's not out to get you. He loves you.
Wow, that sounds amazing.
Wow, he's gonna do all that here in Bethlehem?
Bethlehem, Bermuda, Bahama, Key Largo, Montego, everywhere!
I still don't get how sending a baby is gonna help things, though. Fix things. Fix me!
Jesus is coming to help you build a relationship with God. He will be the way for you to see God and know that he loves you. So no matter how far you try to move away from God, Jesus will be there to remind you that God will never give up on you. But seriously, get a move on to the stable. The star, right over there.
Excuse me, fine shepherds. Have you heard anything about a new superhero coming to Earth?
We've been looking for him all day. We're tired.
We're scared he's gonna take our jobs.
Whoa, first an angel, now superheroes? Maybe this job isn't so lame after all.
I didn't hear about a new superhero, but I do know that our new king was born tonight.
Did you say king? Kings are pretty powerful. Maybe he's our guy.
Whoa, Hulk. He said this king has just been born. We have not been searching for a baby. How can a baby save the world?
I don't really get it either.
An angel told us to come see it. It's the thing that's meant to fix everything.
I just want to see this super baby God thing. Sounds awesome.
Fix everything? Like sorting out those villains, Dr. De'eth and Miss Target?
I have literally no idea what you're talking about.
Don't forget your pig.
It's not my pig. Why would I have a pig? We're shepherds.
Isn't he beautiful?
I never knew a baby could be this wonderful. God has given us such a blessing.
All right, you superhero. Put your hands up. No one's taking my job.
Yeah, what she said. Oh my goodness, guys, settle down. Can't you tell there's a baby sleeping?
Yeah, but he's gonna take our job. Oh, he's so cute.
Yes, he is. I didn't expect to see you guys so soon. Now, what is it about my son Jesus taking your jobs?
Well, we heard that your Jesus is this new God, super, king, hero thing. And he's going to save the whole world from Dr. Death and Miss Target.
Please stop. It's starting to hurt now.
Seriously?
So we thought no one was going to need us anymore. But this is just a baby, guys.
You're right.
Phew, I was getting worried. So were we wrong? Is this Jesus just a baby?
Well, right now he is. But God has great plans in store for him. He will grow up and save us from all our brokenness and put us back together in God's love.
Hey, we heard all about that. An angel came and told us that we should not be afraid because Jesus was born and that God was not out to get us, but to love us.
You know, you're starting to sound like those church people.
Ooh, yeah, ouch. You're right. Well, maybe one day I'll come to this church and surprise you.
Yeah, and maybe your pig will feel more at home then too.
It is not my pig! Hey, Hulk, you want to buy a pig?
Bacon.
Bah.
Hold on. So Jesus isn't going to take our jobs? I can still go out and save people?
Of course you can still go save people. God sent his son so that we can be saved from ourselves and everything wrong with life and death. Jesus is showing us God's love and how we can share it with others. So now when you save people from peril, you can tell them about God's unending love for us and Jesus' power.
Wow, okay, I think I could do that. Stop right there, mister. I'll save your innocent citizens, but Jesus will save you with God's love.
I like it.
In a COVID-secure way, obviously.
Yeah, it's a bit cheesy. You may want to work on your lines, but you're getting the idea.
I'm so glad you all came to see Jesus. Now you can spread God's love to those who haven't seen him. I'm trusting God and his plan to fix things. That's what makes for a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!